Welcome to Basic Jewellery Making. In this lesson, I'm going to show you how I made this simple pendant. The lesson is turning something from two-dimensional into a three-dimensional piece of jewellery. You're encouraged to come up with your own design. So, get designing, check it out, and have a go.